Dear students, welcome to Blackboard.
The area of an equilateral triangle ABC is 17,320.5 cm². With each vertex of the triangle as center, a circle is drawn with radius equal to half the length of the side of the triangle. Find the area of the shaded region. Use pi equal to 3.14 and root 3 equal to 1.73205. So here is given the figure. It is given the radius of the circle is equal to half of the length of the side of the triangle. We needed to find out the area of the shaded region. So it is clear from the figure, to find the area of the shaded region, we need to subtract the area of these three sectors from the area of the triangle. Area of the triangle is given in the question. Then we need to find out the area of the sectors. Area of sector, the formula is theta by 360 into pi r square. Here radius is not given. It is given here like this. Radius is equal to half the length of the side. So first we need to find out what is length of the side of the triangle. So given area of the triangle equal to 17,320.5 cm². That is root 3 a square by 4 equal to 17,320.5. Value of root 3 is given in the question. It is 1.73205. So we can write 1.73205 into a square by 4 equal to 17,320.5. A square equal to 17,320.5 into 4 divided by 1.73205. So by calculation we get a square equal to 40,000. A equal to root of 40,000, that is 200 cm. So side is 200 cm, therefore radius is half of it, that is 200/2. Area of the shaded region equal to area of triangle minus 3 into area of sector. That is equal to 17,320.5 minus 3 into 60 by 360 into 3.14 into 200/2 into 200/2. That is equal to 17,320.5 minus 15,700. That is equal to 1,620.5 cm². On a square handkerchief, 9 circular designs, each of radius 7 cm, are made. Find the area of the remaining portion of the handkerchief. So here is given the figure. There is a square ABCD and 9 circular designs. We needed to find out the area of the remaining portion. It is clear, to find the area of the remaining portion, we needed to subtract the area of 9 circular designs from the area of square. Area of circle, we know it is pi r square, and the radius of the circle is given in the question. It is 7 cm. Area of square is side into side, but the side of the square is not given in the question. So let us find out the side of the square first. Here you see the radius of this small circle is 7 cm. So its diameter is 14 cm. So first diameter 14 cm, second circle also having diameter 14 cm. Again the third circle is also having diameter 14 cm. So the side of the square is 14 plus 14 plus 14, that is 42 cm. Area of the remaining portion of the handkerchief equal to area of square minus area of 9 circular designs. That is equal to 42 into 42 minus 9 into 22 by 7 into 7 into 7. That is equal to 1764 minus 1386. That is equal to 378 centimeter square. Dear students, I hope you understood the topic in this video. If you have any doubt, please comment.